Toby G. Mott from the Grey Organisation. Good evening.
Hello, John.
How are you? Right, first of all, what exactly is the Grey Organisation?
The Grey Organisation is a body of free artists comprising of myself, Daniel and Paul, who met in the Medici Chapel in Florence,
Italy. Right.
And there we met, chatted and formed the Grey Organisation.
And you're based in London?
Yeah, East London.
Well, we're in Manchester now. Is it exclusive to London, or is it like a nationwide thing?
It's international.
Oh, go on, please throw out that. So what exactly, you know, what's it all about? I mean, what are your aims? You must have certain aims being an organisation.
Our aims are to form a body of young artists to overthrow the stale art establishment in Britain.
I'm all for that.
And put a new young force in there.
Yeah, art is always considered very highbrow. I mean, do you think the everybody in the audience, could they join the Grey Organisation? Can they relate to it? Is it relevant?
I wouldn't know if they could all join, but I'm certain some of them could join.
Would they be welcome to join?
Some of them, if they have the ideas that we hold, yes.
Good, right. Well, I think we should see some slides now. Where are they?
Yeah.
Right, what's this one?
This one is from our second series, and it's Birth. The second series is called Just a Life.
Yeah, this is lovely. This is all three of you.
And this is Alive and Awake.
Yeah.
And this one's Alive and Asleep.
Yes.
And this is Death.
Oh, how come Death's the most colourful one?
Maybe that's the liberating one.
Right, okay. You've been called art terrorists by the media.
Yes, we have.
That always conjures that image of throwing bombs at the Tate Gallery, but I'm sure it doesn't mean that.
No, we threw a picture into the International Contemporary Art Fair in London without being invited.
Yeah.
And thus provoked a certain amount of reaction.
So it's a bit like going to a Duran Duran concert and kicking Simon Le Bon off stage and singing your own songs.
Absolutely. And maybe killing the audience.
That sounds pretty good to me, kids. I don't know about that. You've...